Yep.
Boom.
Guys, thank you so much for joining me on another session of Rise Up, y'all, season two. So let me get straight to the, man, I can't waste no time, guys. Today's message is real simple. It's called Second Nature, okay? I need you to work at it real hard. I need you to work at it real hard. I need you to work at your craft real hard until it becomes second nature, okay? What you're about to see after me talking, okay, is a little clip of Ryan Leslie, okay? He's one of the amazing guys. And basically, you know, what he did was he got brought into a radio station, and there was, you know, the producer there and stuff. They sat him down on a table with the piano, okay? And they were like, we got so much confidence in you, okay? We got so much confidence in you to the point where we can kind of just play a beat and a track, and you can just play and kind of, you know, play around with your keyboard, and you do something amazing with it. So, you know, I was looking at the clip, and for me, as soon as I started seeing him do what he was doing, I was really, like, dumbfounded, okay? And a part of me was, like, amazed, and let me just show you how what I was thinking. Basically, was he was playing the keys, and the music was going on in the background, and he didn't, you know, they didn't rehearse this, so he was busy playing them keys, and he was slowly trying to find his keys, and he was going at it, and he was going at it, and he was going at it. And then you just see him kind of, you know, sync with what he's playing along with the track that's at the back. And, you know, a part of me was really amazed, and I was thinking to myself, man, this guy's good. But the way that he was playing it, it got to the point where it was effortless, you know? It seemed like as if he wasn't even trying, but he just kind of got along with it. But he tried this, and he was doing it, and he got on top of the beat, and he was leading the beat. You know what I'm saying? So basically, you know, the reason why I thought I should bring that up to you guys and why I love it so much is because, real simple, for me, I got an equation for y'all. It's called hard work plus dedicated time, okay, with passion equals second nature. Whatever craft that you're trying to move at, whatever you're trying to do, whether it's videos you're trying to do, whether you're becoming an artist or trying to be a preacher, or trying to be that, I need you to put in that much hard effort. If you're putting that much extra work, that much passion, it's going to become second nature. The preaching is going to become more second nature. The songwriting is going to become more second nature. The way people go, wait a minute, dude, how did you do it so quickly? How did you do it so easily? Dude, that was magnificent, but it looked like as if you didn't even try. That's because people don't see that you're woken up 3 o'clock in the morning to start writing that. You know, you wrote down that note when you're on the bus of inspiration. They don't see that you're putting out graft. You're the first one into the gym and you're the last one out of the gym. They don't see that you're the first one into the studio and the last one. Do you get what I'm saying? I need you to work on to that until it becomes second nature. See, when you saw Ryan Leslie play those beats, and he was playing, and you can see his soul and his focus, a soul into it, it's sick. You can see that it's not even just him playing. You know what? For some reason, I need you to understand that it was a particular genius that was inside of him that just kind of took over. And I think that every single one of us, when we push onto our craft, we got a genius that's working along with our basic talent. And that genius respects you only when you put in that extra hard work. And that extra hard work, that extra hard effort, that effort to the point where that genius goes, you know what, man, I got this. Because I've seen you work so hard on your craft. I've seen you work so hard on your craft that I've got this. And every single one of us, what we got to do is, man, we got to put in the extra effort. And I promise to you, whatever you're trying to do, it's going to become second nature. It's going to seem effortless. It's going to seem flawless. But every single person isn't necessarily always going to see the hard work behind what it is you're doing. But I do promise this, you keep putting in that extra bit and it will become like this track you're about to hear. Effortless, y'all. Effortless. Rise up.
You know, we have total faith and confidence in your musical ability to where when I put this beat on, this song, that you're going to play along with it and do something dope. This might be the hottest record out right now.
I say he's so sweet. Come on, I lick the rap.
This might really be the hottest so record out right now. Hey!
Looking for the perfect beat. And he's almost in.
Live, baby, live. it's crazy. Ryan Leslie.
See, in life, the more that you practice, man, the better that you get, you know. We're all given skill, but, you know, to become talented, to become the top 10, man, you just got to have to keep working at it. And I promise, if you keep working hard and whatever field that it is that you choose, whatever skill that you want to obtain, you just keep working at it. And I promise you that it will become second nature, that inner genius will be able to come out, and for everyone to see, they're gonna say it's amazing, you know? It's beautiful. Keep at it.
We're putting this on the next 15.